Thank you. runway and seat level check. Your seat backs, tray tables, need him in the upright lying position. All gear now securely stowed underneath the seat or in the overhead compartment, leaving a clear access from the windows in the center aisle. Although it's been our pleasure serving you, it will be necessary to come through the cabin one last and final time, collect all remaining service items. We will also take any items that you might have brought aboard that you would like to discard. So please double check those seat back pockets for any garbage that you've placed there. We'll collect that on our final walkthrough. Once again, double check those seat belts, tray tables, seat backs, upright box positions, facial coverings over your nose and mouth. Thank you and welcome to Panama City.
Thank you.
to our crew. We'd like to welcome each and every one of you to Panama City Beach, Florida. Please remain in your seat with your seatbelt fastened and all your tray and articles are right where they are until the aircraft is parked at the gate. When it's parked at the gate, the captain will jerk off the fastened seatbelt sign. That will be your indication to get up. Be cautious when you open the overhead bin. Sometimes your luggage moves around during the flight. If you're leaving us here, make sure you get all of your personal belongings. Once you get off the airplane, you cannot get back on. I have 24 of you going on to Atlanta. If you are going on to Atlanta, listen carefully. I need you to remain in your seat while everyone else gets off. We're going to be coming from the back after.